នឹងថាមកពីណាទេអ្នកភូមិក៏គាត់អត់សូវស្គាល់ដែរចាស្រាប់តែកាន់កំបិតដើរចាក់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងភូមិនោះប៉ុន្តែបងប្អូនក៏កិច្ចតន់អស់ពីធ្វើសកម្មភាពដើរចាក់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក៏រត់ឡើងទៅលើដំបូលផ្ទះចាឡើងទៅដល់ដំបូលផ្ទះហើយមកស្ទុះលោតចុះពីលើដំបូលផ្ទះនឹងទៀតបើតាមការមើលឃើញហើយក៏ដូចជាការលើកឡើងពីបងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលនៅកន្លែងកើតហេតុហ្នឹងគាត់ប្រាប់ថាអាចនឹងមានបញ្ហាបែកថ្នាំចាការប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀនដែលនាំឲ្យគាត់នឹងគឺបាត់បង់ស្មារតីចាលែងស្គាល់លែងដឹងអីថាជាខុសអីទៅត្រូវគឺលែងហើយចឹងមិនថាឥទ្ធិពលនៅក្នុងការសែបគប់គ្រឿងញៀននេះគឺវាតែងតែផ្ដល់នៅផលអវិជ្ជមានមកដល់យើងនេះបងប្អូននឹងគាត់លោតទៅលើដំបូលដូចបងប្អូនឃើញមុនហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងហ่าមកដល់តាក់ជាមួយនឹងខ្សែភ្លើងខ្សែកាបអីហ្នឹងចាសន្លប់ក៏ត្រូវបានសមត្ថកិច្ចហ្នឹងយកទៅបញ្ជូនទៅសង្គ្រោះនៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យសិនចាអញ្ចឹងចំពោះនេះផលិត
ហ្នឹងហើយ
ជាប់ចាជាប់ហើយបើសួរថាបងប្អូនខ្លះគាត់លើកឡើងថាឃើញគ្នាអញ្ចឹងហ៎មិនមិនជួយគាត់ជួយគាត់ម្នាក់បងប្អូនដែលនៅកន្លែងកាត់ហេតុហ្នឹងព្យាយាមនិយាយលួងលោមឲ្យគាត់ហ្នឹងលោតមិនឲ្យលោតចុះហេតុថាលួងលោមគាត់ឲ្យគាត់ស្រួលហើយឲ្យគាត់ចុះតាមស្រួលអីចឹងទៅប៉ុន្តែខាងនេះអត់ស្ដាប់ទេបងប្អូននិយាយចាក់ចោលហ្មងចាអត់ដឹងថាបងប្អូននៅហ្នឹងគាត់លួងហើយឯងប៉ុន្តែមិនដឹងថាត្រូវធ្វើម៉េចទៀតណាអញ្ចឹងចំពោះហេតុការណ៍នេះនាងខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ជូនទៅកាន់ពុកម៉ែបងប្អូនថាកើតឡើងនៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញយើងនេះឯងចាអត់នៅឆ្ងាយទេហើយក៏មានបងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្លះនៅពេលដែលគាត់ឃើញហើយគាត់រៀងស្ងាក់ចិត្តដែរគាត់ហួសចិត្តណាគាត់ថាមិនចេះតែពិថតមិនក៏អត់ជួយគ្នាអញ្ចឹងចាក៏ពិតជាស្ដែងអ្នកនៅកន្លែងកាត់ហេតុគេបានជួយគេបាននិយាយនៅក្នុងការលួងលោមគាត់រួចហើយប៉ុន្តែគាត់អត់ព្រមចុះតែម្ដងអញ្ចឹងចំពោះហេតុការណ៍នេះបង្កមានការភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលកដាលាត្រៀតតែម្ដងដោយបារម្ភម្នាក់គឺអត់ស្គាល់អត្តសញ្ញាណទេដូចនេះខ្ញុំជំរាបជូនអញ្ចឹងគាត់នៅក្នុងដៃគឺមានកម្បិតចាហើយគាត់ធ្វើសកម្មភាពគឺបំរុងដេញចាក់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋប៉ុន្តែដោយសារតែបងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋគាត់កិច្ចតន់ក៏បរោះនឹងឡើងទៅលើសម្យាបនឹងហើយឈោនិយាយមិនដឹងនិយាយស្អីខ្លះទេចាអញ្ចឹងហើយខាងបងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋអ្នកនៅកន្លែងកាត់ហេតុគាត់ក៏បានរីកាទៅដល់សមត្ថកិច្ចដូចគ្នាដែលហេតុការណ៍នេះកើតឡើងនៅវេលាម៉ោង 12:30 នាទីរំលងអាត្រាឈានចូលថ្ងៃទី12ធ្នូស្ថិតនៅផ្លូវ2011ចាក្នុងភូមិតងួនសង្កាត់កកាទី1ខណ្ឌពោធិ៍សែនជ័យអញ្ចឹងដូចនេះខ្ញុំជំរាបជូនបងប្អូនតដែរអញ្ចឹងថាបរិះនេះគឺគាត់មានកាន់កបិតកាន់អីនឹងហើយទើបធ្វើឲ្យបងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋគាត់ភ័យខ្លាចគាត់រីកាទៅសមត្ថកិច្ចហើយនៅពេលដែលសមត្ថកិច្ចមកដល់នឹងបរិះនឹងក៏លោតចុះពីកន្លែងនឹងតែម្ដងជុំវិញខ្លួនគាត់សតាអ្នកសារព័ត៌មានទាំងអស់ហើយបើសួរទៅក៏អត់ដឹងអីដែរព្រោះតែសម័យខ្លួនគឺគាត់ស្លាប់ស្ដុកស្ដឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងរូបភាពនេះគ្រាន់តែចង់បង្ហាញហើយក៏ជាការចែកលេខមួយដែរសម្រាប់អ្នកដែលគាត់ប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀនចាជាពិសេសអ្នកមិនប្រើប្រាស់ក៏ដោយប៉ុន្តែរូបភាពមួយនេះគឺចង់បង្ហាញថាវាធ្វើឲ្យយើងបាត់បង់ស្មារតីបាត់បង់សតិនៅក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រងខ្លួនឯងជាពិសេសនៅក្នុងគ្រួសារក៏លែងមានសុភមង្គលដោយសារតការសែបគប់គ្រឿងញៀននឹងឯងចឹងចាប់ពីពេលនេះសូមឆ្លើយថាទេចំពោះគ្រឿងញៀនហើយបើអ្នកកំពុងតែចាប់ដើមផុងខ្លួនបន្តិចម្ដងដោយសារតសារធាតុមួយនេះសូមដកខ្លួនជាបន្តដើម្បីកុំឲ្យបាត់បង់អនាគតហើយជាពិសេសកុំឲ្យស្ដាយពេលវេលាពីព្រោះថាកន្លងទៅអ្នកដែលគាត់ប្រើប្រាស់នៅសារធាតុញៀននេះហ่ะគាត់នៅពេលដែលគាត់បានឆ្លងកាត់ហើយគាត់បានកែខ្លួនណាអ្វីដែលគាត់ចង់ផ្ដាំទៅអ្នកក្រោយគឺគាត់ចង់ឲ្យអ្នកក្រោយក្រោយកុំសែបគប់កុំចង់ដឹងកុំចង់ឮពីព្រោះថាវាខាតពេលវេលាខ្លាំងមែនតើ4 5ឆ្នាំបងប្អូនពេលខ្លះអ្នកខ្លះគាត់ថាបើសិនជាគាត់អត់សែបគ្រឿងញៀន4 5ឆ្នាំហ្នឹងគាត់យកពេលទៅរៀនសូត្ររៀនជំនាញរៀនអីគាត់អាចនឹងមានថវិកាគាត់អាចនឹងមានលុយមានចំណូលសម្រាប់គ្រួសាររបស់គាត់នៅពេលមួយដែលគាត់ចាប់ផ្ដើមបង្កើតគ្រួសារមានប្រពន្ធមានកូនណាពេលហ្នឹងហើយបានគាត់គិតថាពិបាកខ្លួនឯងអត់មានអីទាំងអស់អញ្ចឹងដោយសារតែឥទ្ធិពលនៅក្នុងការប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀនការចង់សុបាយការចង់សាក់ចង់ដឹងចង់ឮហ្នឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងបានធ្វើឲ្យគាត់មានវិប្បដិសេរីចាអរគុណទស្សនិកជនលោកអ្នកពុកម៉ែបងប្អូនដោយសារតែឥឡូវនេះយើងអស់ពេលវេលាហើយយើងខ្ញុំទាំងពីរអ្នកសូមពេលសម្រាប់បន្តិចសិន
ធ្វើការជំរាបជូនព័ត៌មានជាបន្តអញ្ចឹងចំពោះរឿងដំបូងខ្ញុំសូមទៅកាន់ខេត្តកណ្ដាលមុនគឺតាក់ទងនឹងករណីបាក់ស្រុតច្រាំងទន្លេនៅខាងស្រុកសក្កដាហើយបណ្ដាលឲ្យបាត់ខ្លួនកម្មករម្នាក់និងលិចទូកបាត់អស់4គ្រឿង กรรมกอสลองบ่มใส่มาเนี้ยบานบัดขลุ่นนังตูจำนวนบนเครื่องบานเล็กบัดกรอยได้ประกาศบัดสุดจังทะเลในจำนวนเดโปใส่ในทมุ่ยในสุดใส่กันแล้วหากเจ้ามักน้องกุมพงรองกากุมเรียกกุมให้ปีกาบัดสุดนี่ตอนมาจับเตะทวีการรุ่งเรืองคือมีชั่วโมงลูกจริงดีนะอภิบาสโลกเซกันดาบ่ายดังแทเออสมโตมาจับเตะในกบายนกของพงแต่ทวีการรุ่งเรืองแจ้งแต่ซาตาหรือบะสกบะสโลดได้บัดให้ลูกจริงดีนะอภิบาสโลกเซกันดาบ่ายดังแทกรณีบะสโลดจังตะเลนี้บานการล้างกาปีอ่ำลงมองประมาณบุญติบหรือไงที่ดับมวยไข่ธนูชนำปีปอนมาไพ่บุญนี่นักนองพมเปรตแต่แบนคมสไวรมิดสโลกเซกันดาบรรดาอัยการมากรมันเนี่ยชมูแทเสือสังเพ็ดเพราะอายุมาไพ่บุญชนำเมียนสโลกกำนัดพมบารายคมกำปองจามสโลกสมบูไข่กระเจ้าบัดขลุ่นหายใบเนี่ยเตี้ยเตยนอมยกตะสังกรูนำปฏิเปตนังเมียนกาเล็กบัดตุกโตทมจำนวนบุญเกลื่อนผ่องได้มาดาเป็นนี่คือในบรรทอนโรคเคยสับระบาดจนโรงครูในหลายตีไทยกาบะสลดจังนี้คือบรรดาคือบรรดาบะได้ประมาณเชียงร้อยเมตรให้ปัจจุบันเกี่ยบันฮอมปอดกันไหลกัดแฮดดับใบกุมอ้อยปัจจุบันรถจิงโจ้ประบรมแทไกรมีกาบะสลดบรรทอตกหลับตะเพียบอ้อยเนี่ยจะมุดตักสมัยรถซับนังสนาอ้อยมาจากตีแตงฟื้นแกรุ่งเรืองลมในแทนเจนปีกันไหลกัดแฮดดับใบบัญชีในฮานิภัยจิยะธาแฮดรูปปัจจุบันสเกตคืนแทนในมินสนามแปรบันแทนทำไมเตี้ยได้อาจในมินกาบะสลดจีบันต่อสะใสดันในกลางการแฮดบานปราบดังแท้กาปียุบไงติดดอกมุ้ยเออสมโตยุบไงติดดอกมาจ่าสลองชมูแทชนชนแผดปลออายุสายสประมูลชนะมีตีลมเนื้อพมระไซคมทมอแกรสลดสมโบไข่กระแจนังกรรมกรจำนวนใบเนี่ยเตี้ยบานดักไซดับใบยกหมอกบ่มได้เอาเดโปขังเลือดได้มีนถ่ายกายชมูแทเมิงสันประแต่ได้ซาแต่ยุบปุเกก็นอมคณีสำระเลือสลองรงจำประเตบงใส่ลางในโปน้องนุ๊กจุนนงกรุบบานจองอังรังเด็กในกบาสลองลูกมาดอมมองกัดแฮสรับแต่จรางทะเลบะสรดกรึบกรึบสังกัดกบาสลองเล็กโจตักนงตักทะเลตังจุนนงกรุบเล็กบะโจกนงทะเลได้จำในไอเนตเตียดบานนอมคณีแฮลางเลือกกบนังคลาเตียดปรังตองสลองได้พอเจงปีตักเวงบานรุ่ยรูจิวัดแน่ในทราบมาเนี่ยได้บานรุ่ยรู้ชีวิตปีเหตุการณ์นี้ได้คือโลกรอยซอกบานที่บอกได้ท่าโลกเมียนตีลำเนื้อไอสโลกกองกองรมีใครกับปงแจมหายบานนอนปะปนหมดสนะเนื้อโรคไตนึกเซ็กสโลกเซ็กันดานี้หายกลายปีรีมองริกรัวกับบานบางตุกโจชแรงนังนอนปะปนหมดสำหรับเลือดตุกดำใบรองแจมดอกไตกรอนแต่เด็กระลิวลิวสับแต่ลืมสำเร็จบักกรึบกรึบหายได้ก็บักเจนปีชแรงสังกัดแตงปุกกวดโจกนงตะเลได้เสตอร์แต่เป็นนักเสตอร์แต่ชลุแต่สลับหายประแต่ปุกกวดคอมปรังเหมือนแตนคอมปรังขนงแกนมขณีสเวสวะให้ลังมาเลยกบไปหายมวยมวยคือพลังจงสอเรียงเรียงคลุ่นประแต่ตู้ระบบปุกกวดคือบานลิกกับบาตหายยังมาในทางกอดรุ่ยโดจิวัตประแต่ตุกแต่กวาดทายยอมมาสตูตรายกับโดยสมโตปโมพาวตรายนั่นคือตรายบานลิจโจแต่ขนมใดทายให้เนียงใจมารีเพย์เยอร์บักกามากรขันเลือแต่บานบัดคลุ่นบานที่รบเตียงโอดามกอท่าสมาสวามัยบอเนียงบานเฟอร์กาจิกามากรเลือตุกบ่มใส่นี้บานประมาณประปีแค่แต่ปนเนาะได้แต่ตัวบานประแค่จิตสมเรียสับตาเวลีมองเตียพลื้อแต่แกตุตุรสับปรับแท้จังบะสังกัดลึกบาดโจขนมตะเลให้เติมมันนี้มันเนี้ยฟื้นดำน้ำบกเมื่อให้เราหอมมาดอกปีนี้เนื้อมันตอนโรคซับจนโรคกรุนเคยในหลายตีอาจารย์กันไหลนี่ปกแองโปนส่งปรองปิยะต่างออกเนี่ยในทางสโลกเซกันดาหลังมีการบะชรางตะเลอาจารย์โปรอดได้กอดรูนในกบานงกำปองแต่รูเรือจังประดาประดาให้ให้สมัติเกิดกำปองแต่ฟื้นอย่างนั้นชี้ยิบสไฟโรคซับระบบจนโรคกรุนได้จิกรรมมากรมันเนี้ยดาบานลึกบาดโจขนมตะเลให้มาโตปีนี้คือตอนมีดำนังเจียธาโรคเคยในหลายตีประแต่บะมีการอัปเดตประแทนเตี้ยเตะตองจมูกเรื่องนั้นยมหนังเฟอร์กาจมูกจูนบันแทนเตี้ยเอาคนเอาแล้วส่งไปจับเรื่องตรำปนังส่งแต่การมากระไรเทียดคือแต่ตอนนั้นกระไรได้ขังเกมาเตียลอยจานเป้ก็บานตีงดาวกลุ่มเดียวมองทลายคนไอเอาชกดาใจลอยเกบานจังมันแมนขังเกเตียลอยจานเป้กลุ่มเดียวมาจ้าแต่ก่อนมาเตียลอยนะคือกลุ่มเดียวมองทลายเอาชกดาใจลอยเกไปบัวท่าโจจิตใจลอยเกไปเราหดดอมมาจ้าเกมาเตียอะไรนี่พอทลายแต่กอดกันกับบัดกลุ่มเดียวกลุ่มเดียวมองคนไอนั่งแล้วเตรียมมาสมัครกิจว่าจับไว้ขนาดไหนบ้างไอ้เรื่องนี้คือการลาเนื้อไข่กันดาวเล็กนี้อายุจนชิมเรียบเนี้ย ក្រោយពីផឹកគ្រឿងស្រវឹងចូលខ្លួនកើតក្តីក្លាហានក៏បបួលមិត្តភក្តិជីម៉ូតូយកដាវទៅគម្រាមបងថ្លៃខ្លួនឯងគុំឲ្យប្រកែដាក់ចេញលុយគេពេកដែលនាំឲ្យបងស្រីរបស់ខ្លួនកើតទុក្ខនិងអាប់អោនដល់កិត្តិយសដល់ម្ដាយនិងក្រុមគ្រួសារត្រូវនគរបាលឃាត់ខ្លួនករណីខាងលើនេះគឺធ្វើកើតឡើងកាលពីវេលាម៉ោង 8:10 នាទីយប់ថ្ងៃទី10ខែធ្នូហើយនៅក្នុងភូមិក្បាលជ្រោយខុំពោបានស្រុកកោះធំហើយជនសង្ស័យដែលជាក្មេងតំណឹង2នាក់គឺរួមមានឈ្មោះរឿងសេងឈុនភេទប្រុសអាយុ20ឆ្នាំនិងឈ្មោះជេងបន្ថាភេទប្រុសអាយុ18ឆ្នាំចំណែកបងថ្លៃដែលជាដើមបណ្ដឹងឈ្មោះថាយឿងតារាភេទប្រុសអាយុ27ឆ្នាំពួកគេទាំង3នាក់គឺរស់នៅក្នុងភូមិឃុំកើតហេតុជាមួយគ្នាប្រពន្ធពីសមត្ថកិច្ចបានដឹងទៀតថានៅមុនពេលកើតហេតុជនសង្ស័យនិងមិត្តភ័ក្តិ3នាក់ទៀតនាំគ្នាផឹកស៊ីនៅផ្ទះរបស់ឈ្មោះកុងលីក្រោយពីផឹកអស់ស្រាបៀកន្លះកេះស្រាប់តែជនសង្ស័យឈ្មោះថារឿងសេងឈុននឹកដល់រឿងអ្នកភូមិចេញចូលទាលុយពីបងស្រីរបស់ខ្លួនដោយសារតែបងថ្លៃឈ្មោះថាយើងតារាហ្នឹងដើរខ្ចីប្រាក់គេហើយពីមួយទៅមួយសងមិនចេះអស់សោះធ្វើឲ្យបងស្រីរបស់គាត់ពិបាកចិត្តយ៉ាងខ្លាំងនិងប៉ះពាល់ដល់មុខមាត់ម្ដាយដែលមានតួនាទីជាអនុប្រធានភូមិផងនោះអូគាត់ខ្វាយខ្វល់ពីខ្លាចប៉ះពាល់
គេឈ្មោះ
ម្ដាយគាត់ទៀតប៉ុន្តែខ្លួនឯងបែរជាកាន់កំបិតទៅគម្រាមបងថ្លៃបាទហើយក៏បានចេញពីកន្លែងផឹកស៊ីសំដៅទៅផ្ទះបងស្រីឈ្មោះថារឿងអ្នកនីនថាតើបងមានរឿងអីបានជាចេះតែធ្វើមុខស្អុយបងស្រីក៏ឆ្លើយថាគ្មានរឿងអីទេហើយក៏និយាយបន្តថាមិនបាច់សួរនាំអីទេគុំនិយាយដដែលហើយរួចរូបគាត់ក៏ត្រឡប់ទៅអង្គុយផឹកស៊ីវិញបន្តផឹកបានមួយសន្ទុះក្រោយមកក៏មិនអស់ចិត្តរូបគេក៏ផ្ទុះកំហឹងកាន់តែខ្លាំងឡើងលើបងថ្លៃក៏បានហៅពួកម៉ាក់ឈ្មោះថាជេងបន្ថាដែលកំពុងអង្គុយផឹកស៊ីជាមួយគ្នាកាន់ដាវជីម៉ូតូដើរទៅរកបងសំទោសជីម៉ូតូទៅរកបងថ្លៃតាមរកដល់ផ្ទះម្ដាយរបស់បងថ្លៃនៅឯភូមិថ្មីប៉ុន្តែមិនបានជួបបងថ្លៃទៀតក៏ទើបជីម៉ូតូត្រឡប់មកផ្ទះវិញក្រោយមកក៏ដឹងថាអូនថ្លៃជិះម៉ូតូកាន់ដាវតាមរកយានតារាដែលជិះបងថ្លៃក៏ដាក់ពាក្យបណ្ដឹងនៅប៉ុស្តិ៍នគរបាលរដ្ឋបាលហើយក៏ត្រូវសមត្ថកិច្ចចោះអន្តរាគមន៍តែម្ដងអញ្ចឹងបានន័យថាបងថ្លៃនោះគឺពេលដែលប្អូនថ្លៃកំពុងតែជិះតាមរកនោះគឺរកអត់ឃើញទេប៉ុន្តែគ្រាន់តែថាបងថ្លៃគាត់ឮដំណឹងលិះថាមានប្អូនថ្លៃជិះកំបុតជិះម៉ូតូពីអ្នកមិត្តភក្តិតាមរកបងថ្លៃដើម្បីយកកំបុតទៅគម្រាមអញ្ចឹងហើយទៅបងថ្លៃគាត់កើតទុកអត់សុខចិត្តក៏បានប្តឹងទៅកាន់សមត្ថកិច្ចដើម្បីចាប់អូនថ្លៃវាយខ្នោះបាទអញ្ចឹងរឿងនេះគឺសុទ្ធតែមានដើមមានហេតុមានចងរបស់វាដែរប៉ុន្តែគាត់ថាបងថ្លៃគាត់នៅក្មេងអាយុតបតា20ឆ្នាំអីទៅដែរថាយុវជនឈាមរាវចុះថាគាត់អាចបានគិតគូរវែងឆ្ងាយហើយបកកជាបញ្ហានេះឡើងប៉ុន្តែចាក់ស្ដែងទៅបើសារតែគាត់ខ្វាយខំនឹងគ្រូសាប៉ុន្តែមិនគួរប្រើប្រាស់លក្ខណៈថាអំពើហិង្សាដែលមើលទៅថាកំពុងតែសង្គមស្អប់ខ្ពើមការប្រើប្រាស់ដាវកំបិតអីដើម្បីគម្រាមកំហែងអ្នកដទៃអញ្ចឹងសមត្ថកិច្ចកំពុងតែចាប់ធ្វើការអប់រំណែនាំហើយអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះទុកឲ្យខាងសមត្ថកិច្ចដើម្បីຈັດការតាមនីតិវិធីចុះហើយខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ចប់រឿងត្រឹមប៉ុណ្ណឹងសូមបកគលភារៈបន្តជូនទៅកាន់កញ្ញាស្រីនាងបាទ
អរគុណពុកម៉ែបងប្អូនយើងទៅមួយរឿងទៀតដែលជាករណីបរិសម្នាក់